One of the features that people have been asking for many, many years is the ability to lock an app on your iPhone. That will stop anyone like your children opening it by mistake, and perhaps it means you can keep things more secure and private. Well, now on iOS 18, you can lock any app on your iPhone, and all you have to do is long press the app icon itself on your home screen, and then from here you're going to choose Require Face ID, or Touch ID if your device supports that instead. When you've done this, your app will simply be locked down to anyone apart from you. That means when I try to open up Freeform, it will use Face ID to make sure it's definitely me before opening the app as normal. Of course, I can then carry on using the app as normal, nothing else will change. It's just the process of opening the app in the first place that requires your Face ID. And then I can remove the Face ID lock just as easily by long pressing the app icon again and then saying don't require Face ID. That then unlocks the app so I can use it just like any other app on my phone. In fact, anyone else could use it as well. Of course, doing this will only lock the app. It won't remove the app icon or hide it from elsewhere, but you can do that as well. There's the option now to hide apps on iOS 18. Please do check out my channel down below for that video, and I'll talk you through how that works and the implications that could have on your device. And there are actually hundreds of new things on iOS 18. In fact, there are so many, I've written an ebook this year, simply called 100 Quick Tips for iOS 18. Check that out down below if you're interested. I guarantee it will help you use your phone in brand new ways. I'll see you next time.